It's not when they say it's Saturday night and there is a service.
Yes.
Because a night like tonight, I would be a wanderer. Yes. All the way in the wilderness, searching for things that could not satisfy. And I give God thanks that I'm at the right place.
Yes.
At the right time. Yes. God bless
you. Oh, bless you, Lord. Lord.
Praise the Lord Jesus.
Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord Jesus.
Hallelujah.
My God is an awesome God.
Yes.
He reigns from
heaven. Hallelujah.
My God is an awesome God.
Yes.
I want to give the rest of my associates tonight and all God's wonderful people in Jesus' name. Thanking him for journeying mercy and his tender care. So much could have happened, but he's taken us here safely.
Thank you,
Lord. God bless you, man.
So many things about tomorrow. We don't seem to understand. But I know who holds tomorrow. And I know he holds my hand. Pray my strength in Jesus.
He's all over me. And he's keeping me alive. Keeping me alive. Keeping me alive. He's all over me. And he's keeping me alive. Jesus is keeping me alive.
Keep it in your life.
you, where would I be? Praise God. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Testify. In the name of Jesus. Hallelujah.
Continue to be strong as a woman of God. Continue to declare the word. Comes what may, you know. Continue to declare the word of the Lord. You know, don't be afraid. You know, don't give up. Don't be weary. Understand, you know, to declare this good name of Jesus. And if anybody in here tonight that don't have Christ, I'm going to introduce you to this man. Because every time I get a chance to praise him, I'm going to praise him. And if you don't have Christ tonight, I'm introducing you to this man. Because you have to be baptized in the name of Jesus. You have to be filled with the Holy Spirit. You also have to speak in tongues, you know. And tonight I just want to introduce you to this man. You know, don't play church. Do not play church. Church is not a joke thing. It's not something to play with. You know, you could use it as a fire. You can't play with fire. You only could pass your hand through the fire, but don't let your hand stay there because you're going to get burned. You know, get ready. Get in line. Get in line. Get in line with the word. Get in line with the word. And we are just here to worship God. Continue to pray my strength in Jesus' name.
Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Praise the
Lord.
Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord.
Tonight, I just want to sing this song. It has been a blessing.
Yes.
Oh, bless God.
I know. so many times, I have so many rough times. But you know, when I think of what the Lord has done for me, you know, I just said, be sweet, I know. Even though the world may give up on you, but you know, God is there with you. He's praying you tonight.
Amen.
I can feel it, it's a lot of rain.
Praise God. As God has testified, you need to testify. You're not going to get a chance to testify. Praise God. This is your final opportunity.
Praise the Lord.
Amen.
Let's praise the Lord. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. It's all over me, and He's keeping me alive. And that's why I can join with the songwriter tonight. I will never take nothing for this journey now, because I have to make it to heaven. You pray my strength.
Amen. 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 Hallelujah.
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 My deliverer.
Echo,
know what God deliver me from. I'm telling you, like tonight is a Saturday night. I will be in my backyard playing my music and drinking. Me and my friend. And doing all manner of evil. But Jesus, deliver me. Worshiping and give praise. And making a disciple, so that when I go out there, I can witness to somebody.
Let's
pray my strength in Jesus' name.
Hallelujah. 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 Hallelujah.
I magnify the wonderful name of Jesus. I'm thanking God for this liberty. The topic says disciple. Cost. I may not write as the word is dear, but it's a real cost.
Yes.
Some people think it's an easy road you have to go through. But it's very costly.
Mm.
Yes. The song said, have you counted the cost?
Yes.
That your soul should be lost. Though you gain this whole world and its treasure.
Yes.
But tonight I would encourage myself and I would encourage others. I don't want to be lost. God bless you.
Hallelujah.
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 Hallelujah. Hallelujah. First, I must give God a hand and press in my life to my pastor, Hein Marie German, to all the rest of us associates, and all the wonderful people of God.
Amen.
Satan tried to cripple us a little, but we're here.
Hallelujah.
I don't want to look like a disciple. No, sir. I don't want to dress like a disciple. I don't even want to speak like a disciple. But I want to be a disciple. How do you know? Enter a disciple by loving one another.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Any more testimony? Praise God.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
I just want to thank the Lord for He's good. I'm so glad that the Lord captured my heart in my youth. And tonight it gets sweeter as the years goes by.
Yes.
When I was younger, usually my grandma said, she always said, it gets sweeter as the year goes by. But tonight I can testify. Tonight I'm a witness.